Oh. Mm-hmm. really put a licking on that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Rudania back from Ganon, eh? You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place. You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Thank you.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals. You got this, little guy. There are four. There are two terminals remaining. Just a little more. Just one turn.
Nope.
Nice. There should be a... Stay focused. Yourself now. That ugly pain in the crag is Danny's handiwork. Thing got the best of me 100 years ago. Good luck, little guy. Go get him! Watch out! Sword! That flaming ball is dangerous. Thank you. work, little guy. I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Rudania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up! I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes! From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess. Once Link is in the castle, Rudania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Hey, look at that. Still going strong indeed. Ha!
Yeah!